and. Sit straight and follow. A and an are called articles. We call them articles. And we use them before the naming words. Any naming word that is singular in number, we have already done one and many. So we use a and an with one, any singular number. And English alphabets, children, has 26 alphabets. From A to Z, we have 26 alphabets. And these alphabets, we can divide them into two groups. They are vowels and consonants. Vowels are 5 in number. They are A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. All of you, show me your 5 fingers. Show me your 5 fingers. And without unmuting, apna mic on nahi karna hai, sirf apni place se bolna hai. Ma'am ko dikh raha hai ki aap bol rahe. So all of you will say A, E, I, O, U. All the naming words which begin with a vowel or a vowel sound. अगर वॉवल से शुरू हो रहा है नेमिंग वर्ड या वॉवल साउंड आ रही है उस नेमिंग वर्ड में, देन वी विल यूज एन बिफोर दैट, ए एन एन. यस चाइल्ड, यू वांट टू आस्क समथिंग? नो, ऑलराइट. सो वी यूज एन बिफोर द वर्ड्स दैट हैव अ वॉवल साउंड और बिगिन विद अ वॉवल. नाउ द रिमेनिंग इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट्स, they are known as consonants. They are known as consonants. And the naming words which begin with a consonant, we use a before those words. Now, I am going to show you something on the screen. Fold your hands and look carefully. Sit straight, all of you, smartly. And you will see on the screen what ma'am is going to show you. I'm just going to show it to you, children. English alphabets from A to Z. And then I will show you the vowels. Okay, there's some problem, I think. All right. Listen just now, children. I think there's some problem. Once it's come up on the screen, the network is giving a little trouble. I'll show it to you. So remember, there are 26 alphabets in English. 5 are vowels, A, E, I, O, U. And the remaining ones are, the remaining ones are the consonants. So, now I'll be able to show you, I think. And all the naming words that begin with a vowel, we use and before those, and those that begin with a consonant, we use a before them. Now, you can all see the screen. You can see the screen, children. Myra, unmute yourself and tell me what can you see on the screen? We use a before the word naming words beginning with consonant sounds, and we use an before all the naming words beginning with a vowel or a vowel sound. Now here you have to listen very carefully. I'm going to tell you something very important. There is a word that is known as honest. We spell it with H and the sound that comes is of a vowel. This is a very tricky word, children. Listen carefully. H-O-N-E-S-T. Is word ko hum pronounce karte hai honest. Hum log honest nahi bolte hai isko. We read it as honest. To hamare paas sound aa rahi hai vowel ki. The O sound is coming. O. O की साउंड आ रही है. You must have studied phonetics in your nursery KG classes. So the sound is coming of O and O is a vowel. So we put an before the word honest. H-O-N-E-S-T word के सामने हम a नहीं put करेंगे. We will put A-N, an. There is another word that is R. H-O-U-R-R. R means time. कितने time हो गया, कितने hours हो गए. So, उसमें भी H-O-U-R is the spelling. H-O-U-R is the spelling. But, we pronounce it as R. O की sound आ रही है. H की sound नहीं आती. H is silent in that, children. Just like in honest, H is silent. In the same way in R also, H is silent, O sound is coming. So we put A, N, AN before these two words. Alright, now page number 14 and 15 you have already completed. Page numbers 14 and 15 you have already completed. Let's come to page number 16 of your grammar books. Page number 16 of your grammar books. All right. You have an exercise there which says, fill in the blanks with A or an. Fill in the blanks with A or an. The first sentence is, you have a picture of an alligator. All of you can see an alligator there.
An.
Let's read. This is, now what will come over there? Alligator is starting with A and A is a vowel. So we write over there an. All of you put over there, an. Next sentence. He is reading book. So blank we will put over there, a. Because book starts with the alphabet B. So we write there, a. Next sentence we have. Ravina is dash girl. Girl is starting with G. G is a consonant, children. So we write there a. Ravina is a girl. Next sentence. She is carrying dash umbrella. Umbrella is a vowel. Begin. This is dash orange. Orange begins with O and O is a vowel. So we would write over there A-N-A-N. Next sentence, it grows on dash tree. Tree begins with a consonant T. So we write over there A. It grows on a tree. Yes, A. We write there A. Mute your microphone. Next sentence, it says, dash boat is small. You have two boats over there. The picture of two boats are given there, children. Look at the boats. It says dash
Papa
boat
and
is small. And you have a ship over there. You have the boat and you have the ship. So it says a boat is small because boat starts with a consonant B. Right over there. A boat is small. And then ship is big. A ship is big. Right there. A ship is big. Next sentence, children. You have the table and the chair over there. Look in the picture. This is dash table. And that is dash chair. So table starts with T and chair starts with C. Both are consonants. So we write over there A. This is a table and that is a chair. Next, father is chopping dash onion and dash potato. Chopping means, children, to cut. Sayansh, sister it. Sayansh, sister it.
And a.
Yes, my father is chopping an onion. Onion begins with O, so we write an onion and a potato. Very good. Now come to the next page, page number 17, children. We have two more numbers there, 7 and 8. I saw dash crow and dash eagle in the sky. Now, Aishuka, switched on your mic, you answer. I saw dash crow. What will come there? Very good. Right there, children. I saw a crow. And Abdul Rahman, unmute your mic. Now you will answer the remaining dash eagle in the sky. What will come there? Eagle begins with E. E is a vowel. So what is going to come there?
An.
Very good. Children, write there an.
A.
A-N. An. Aradhya, give me the answer to the next one. Number 8, you can see two animals there. I saw dash goat. Goat starts with G. G is a consonant, so we write A. A. Aishuka, use your mic. Next, dash cow on the farm. I saw a goat and a cow on the farm. Now, the next exercise. Quickly, we will do it. You have some things. Sayansh, mute your mic. Now the next exercise, children, there's a refrigerator given over there and there are a lot of things inside that refrigerator. So what we are going to do, we are going to put articles before the names of all the words that are written over there. You have to, first one, tomato. Tomato starts with T. T is a
tomato.
Consonant. So we write a tomato.
A tomato.
Keep writing, children. Don't the same answer.
A tomato.
Keep your mics off. I can see your lip movement, children. I can see your lip movement. Next, a bunch of bananas. Next, an egg. E is a vowel, so an egg. Next, an ice tray. Next, juice can. A juice can. All these things are there in the fridge. You can see them, children, in the picture. Next, a packet of cheese. Next, a bottle of milk. Next, a few oranges. And the last one, a carrot. Now, children, on this page, you have a lot of space over there. So, you write over there, A-N-N-H-O-U-R-R. Write A-N-N. Write it like this. See here in the picture? A-N-N. And below that, you will write an honest man. First write A-N-N-H-O-U-R-R. And then an H-O-N-E-S-T, honest man, M-A-N, man. So that you remember, I had told you these two things. We use an before the words where we get the sound of the vowel. R and honest. Have you written it, I hope? Give me a thumbs up if you have written. Yes, that's nice. Good, children. All right, now sit straight, smartly. Those who have not finished, hurry up. Remember to put today's date on page number 16 and 17, children. Very important, when you begin your work, you have to put the date. Dollar, pass me the diary. Come here. Dollar, pass me the diary. Come here. Come here fast.